This is the ASME pumpkin launch, and we're going to be launching some pumpkins soon. Hopefully we'll be able to use some cameras in some of the pumpkins to launch and get some interesting videos from that.
Why here this year? Because of the construction of the new education building. The building itself was not in the way, but the way the construction site is sprawled out over that area, it basically takes up at least half of where we usually are. Actually, I like the venue, and we got a crowd, so I'm really pleased. I think it's worked out very well.
It's the mud.
It's everywhere.
I think of the trophy. You see, it says best workmanship, most accurate, and that one says something else. What does that one say?
Team spirit.
Oh, that's going to be us.
Clearly.
We're not a team, though. We're the judges.
How far do you think you can throw a pumpkin?
Today, we'll be able to shoot about 200 feet if we want to. If we, really loaded it up, we might be able to shoot 350.
Or is the band snapping and I'm going to lose an eye?
Oh, I know.
Only an eye?
Someone else get on it.
Guys,
take
your shoe off.
Take your shoe off.
Firing!
Where are you going?
100.
100.
Come on.
9.
Woo!
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Alright,
let's go. We need to yell what we're going for.
Oh!
0!
You're back here.
Whoa! Oh, well done.
One, two, three.
Camera!
Okay.
Fire in the hole! Firing!
What number?
Distance.
It's the kind of camera.
Oh!
Sorry!
I'm never gonna see anything. The camera itself does not have mud on it.
How?
I don't know. Magic.
That's 50.
The lens is the only part without mud on it.
Is it still running?
I think.
You're just under 50. He's out there with tripods. We're not gonna shoot it to kill. Alright, that's good.
We have team 2.
This is the University of Rochester.